gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop. Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait!
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this. He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer? Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the friendly neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Gotta get inside that shack. Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed. Has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city. Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
ground? We gotta stop running into each other. Take that! Man, these drones were a great idea!
Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking, does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry. Not quick. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
Haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Zem, your family.
Hope so.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye. Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up!
Gotta split those
Signal
guys up.
Us to get in and out quick. This stuff takes time, man. What was that noise?
Not your lucky day. Sorry. Don't look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them. Please stop!
We'll kill you!
I've got a theory! You're trying to intercept new form. Am I close?
Yeah!
That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. Oh, man! They've read the controls! Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work. Need to line it up so it goes into the tunnel. That works. Almost there. I need to get in front of it. I'm gonna have to pull it manually. That's good. Now for the others. Underground looks up Newform shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop Newform from reaching the city, or... what? Gotta move another train, just like the first. That one perpendicular to the tracks will be good. Need to line it up with the other one. Yes! Okay, one more. Up there. Need to find a way to lower it. Got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here too, but not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive. Change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. and a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple of near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app as soon as I'm done here. Later. Helping Unc. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight, and don't go outside. Get them!
Let's go!
did it, kid. Trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
Hey, Spider-Man. Hello.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
Grounded a number on my suit. Could do a patch job. You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons? Juking guys left and right? Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc. Genki said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. She'll patrol for a while. Someone needs help finding their car. Can't believe they found parking in Manhattan.
Just...
Got a couple ideas on how to use this. Guy can't find his car. Maybe it was stolen. Needs help. Hey man, your car's missing?
Yeah, just finished a double shift. Came out to grab my car, but it's gone. I'm back on in 12 hours, and all I want to do is get home and sleep.
I can make that happen. You have your key fob on you?
The beep boop unlock thing. Yeah, got it right here.
Awesome. One lost car soon to be found.
I gotta remember to ask off work for the Kwanzaa dance party.
Okay, I can track the signal from the key fob to find the car. Stealing a medical tech's car in the dead of winter? It's cold, man. Literally and figuratively.
Gotta buy for the nieces and nephews.
This Christmas is gonna be fun.
Oh man, this place reeks of chop shop. Car's definitely here.
Oh, told you guys we should've used that lot in Jersey. But oh no! Spider-Man would never bother us, Harry. We're small guys. We'll go into the radio.
You're dead!
Puny Spider-Man!
Taking you out!
Damn. Now I can use the fob to find the car. Just need to listen and find the source. Hey there. I found your car. Texting you the location.
Incredible. Hey, cops finally showed up here. I'll see if they'll drive me to you.
Thanks again, Spider-Man. Gonna tell everyone to use your app. After I get some sleep.
Glad I could help. All right. I think my work here is done.
Miles, we still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now, clear.
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over. Progress. Good work, me. Cops will deal with this. Wonder if this is how Dad felt after a case. A thief's truck's in trouble. Can't let people in need go hungry. People is not cool. Come on. Pick on someone your own or my side.
Finally, someone worth fighting. I beat up running punks like you every day. Stop moving.
Neighborhood's a little bit safer.
Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you, my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay, thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything going on in Harlem right now, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property. And I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about them. Yeah. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No.
You're a lucky shot, kid! Got you now!
Spider-Man 1, robbers 0. Most important thing is you're okay. Sorry, didn't mean to hang up. Yeah, so did you know Uncle Aaron works at the subway now?
No. You know I don't want you around here.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me 1 second. Sorry, we're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One boat at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got Steve competition. Love you. Bye. Why take over a billboard? Is it intimidation? Are they dropping a new single? There they are. Billboards! Isn't that below your pay grade?
Can't fight us! You can't kill us, Spider-Man!
Man down!
Shut off the transmitter. Signal's clear. I should ask Genki about building some sort of underground ad blocker. Underground.
Supplies are being stolen from a beast truck. I marked the location.
You'll hurt plenty of people if you rob me.
No better than still
Spider-Man, now!
I'm here. Stay put.
I think they called your friends.
these trucks in trouble. Can't let people in need go hungry. The truck is going nowhere fast if I don't get it out of that snowbank.
Oh man, thank you. I'm delivering holiday meals, but the truck's snowed in. Families are counting on this food. Can you help?
Think so. Let me see if I can pull you out that snow. A solid web yank should get the truck free. As the other Spidey would say, no problem.
You are awesome. It's free.
Physics is the real hero. Think I can help with that too. Let me give you a little jump. And don't worry about the electricity. Your truck's rubber tires will protect you. Promise. Okay, man, hit it.
You're a lifesaver. Gotta punch it. People are waiting on these meals.
Those meals will make a lot of people in need happy tonight. He left his delivery list. He's gonna need these addresses. Need to get that list to the driver. Okay, dude needs this list. Time to go. Man, he's really moving.
Thank you. You get the gold star today, my friend.
Peace! Hope the rest of his day is way more boring. Present from the underground, just for me.
Work's almost done.
Good,
I'm gonna
Spider-Man.
Skedaddle.
Merry Christmas.
Howard? Oh, pigeon guy. Pete told me about him. Let's see what he needs. Something new with this.
About you,
I'm
kid.
The Spider-Man.
Pleasure to meet you. Thanks for the help. I've got three birds missing. Worried about them in this cold.
I can track them. Do you have anything that, belonged to them?
Feathers work?
Perfect. Got it. I'll be back.
Oh, hey, you scanned one of Howard's pigeons. Howard protocol now active.
Howard Protocol?
Welcome to Pigeon Facts, your source for daily fun facts about pigeons.
Oh, no, no, no. Unsubscribe.
You have opted in.
A second coop? Did someone steal Howard's bird? Pigeon trails go in three directions. Should check them all. Might be the pigeon thieves.
We robbed a guy to get the birds, genius! Dodge this!
One of them dropped something. They're using pigeons to carry messages? Something's happening at the Bugle tomorrow night. Hey, Pigeon! Stop!
Pigeon Fact 1, incoming.
How do I turn this off?
Did you know? Scientist Nikola Tesla nursed injured pigeons back to health. When his pigeons...
Got him! Howard, got a bird. Think they're using your pigeons to plant something at the Bugle.
Really? Maybe they're looking for some juicy news. They got the best reporters in town.
Maybe. I'll find out. But first, I'll get your birds. All right. Should head back to the coop. Track the other birds. Another pigeon. And he's got a note. birdie!
Pigeon fact two, a smidgen more pigeon.
He's really into there! Hold still! Okay. Checking the note.
Change of plans. We're moving now.
Hey, Howard. Whatever they're using your pigeons to plan, they want to go ASAP.
They're looking for a fast communication system. I could think of easier ways.
You've got that right. Gonna keep digging into this. I'll be in touch. One more. This got a lot more complicated than I expected. Crime scene. Looks like a break-in.
Third break-in this week. We'll be setting a new record at this rate.
Hey, officers. What's the situation? Can I help?
Tenant's a bugle reporter. Place was tossed upside down, but nothing's been stolen. Whatever they're looking for wasn't here.
Let me look into it. Maybe I'll have more luck. Oh, gotta run. Swing, you know. These birds are fast. What do they eat? Coffee? Sugar? Jet fuel?
Pigeon fact three. Here we go.
Not gonna lie. Kinda enjoying these.
Peter Parker did not like pigeons. Until he met Howard. Sometimes, you don't realize how special something is till you see it through the eyes of a friend.
Okay. Yeah. Gotcha. Howard! Got all your birds. The bad news is, a gang is using them to plan a series of break-ins.
Oh, no. Tell me you got some good news, too.
Yep. I know where the gang's gonna be. The Bugle. Gonna take him out and keep your pigeons safe.
Love it. Give them hell, Spider-Man.
Time to save the Daily Bugle from a break-in. MJ will be proud.
Band's all here. Pigeons did their work.
Not sound as cool as I thought it would.
You ain't getting through me!
There's a creativity award for crime planning. You guys win. Practicality? No. But definitely creativity.
Beauty, Spider-Man!
I'm gonna bash your skull in!
Saved. Howard, I took out the group that stole your pigeons. They won't bother you anymore.
Good looking out. Now I just gotta talk to my birds about picking better friends.
Well, if y'all need me again, just hit up the app. Good meeting you, Howard.
You too, Spider-Man.
Thank you.
podcast fans, you ever hear a story that you just can't get out of your head? Maybe it's a scene from a movie, a headline you read on the back of someone else's newspaper, or your friend's play-by-play of a no-good, very bad date. Well, for me, that story is the underground. Who are they? What do they want? What's infuriating is that the question is so simple, but it seems impossible to answer. They steal, hurt, kidnap, and harass. They hit businesses and crime families alike. They have next-level technology and a grudge against everyone. I'm gonna keep looking into them, and if you have a tip, please send it my way. Until next time, remember not to put your coffee grounds in the garbage disposal, it will clog up your drain. It's real bad. Okay, bye!
Up here! Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed, you took so long. Give me a hand, it's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
We'll remember. Yeah. Good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom. That's right. Keep it secret. Keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. You know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club! Oh, speak of the devil. Roxxon, back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Sid,
man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later. I gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late. Hey, dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine.